Government has approved 2 million cedis out of 12 million cedis budgeted for the immunization of tilapia and fish farms along the Volta Lake. The intervention is to revive the fish farming following the outbreak of diseases.
On Farmers Day this year, TV3 reported on the folding up of some fish farms along the Volta Lake following a disease outbreak. Other key challenges have been attributed to thievery and bad practices on the Volta Lake causing diseases. In an effort to control and revive the collapsing fish farming industry, the Ministry of Fisheries and Aquaculture has started a mass immunization of fish farms by the sector, which is intended to revive the fish farming industry.
We've been trying to do this for some time now, but by the grace of God, we've been able to get the vaccines, and now we have started the vaccination process. And we intend to do all farms on the Volta Lake. In a day, each vaccinator is able to vaccinate 1,500 fish. So times 10 vaccinators, we have 150,000 fish vaccinated in a day.
Available statistics indicate Ghana needs over 8,800 tons of fish annually, but only 420,000 tons is produced from marine, inland waters and fish farming. Currently, 20 kilos of imported fish feed sells at more than 200 cedis, according to fish farmers. Though the sector presents a lot of potential, these hindrances make it difficult for them. This has led to most of fish farmers along the Volta Lake at Asutwari, Kajanya, Dominion, Achianvanya, Asutwari, abandoned their cages. Some years back, one could count more than 100 cages on the stretch at Kpong, but the story has changed as most of the cages have either been abandoned or removed from the river. Joseph Armstrong, TV3 News, Volta Region.